na na.
I hail from South Indian family, I should say, because my father and mother both grew up around Trichinopoly and Tanjore in south of India. The musical sensibilities come from South Indian music. So I am this metropolis-raised person who has South Indian roots, learnt from my mother and then from my guru, Srimati T. Brinda, from the ancestry of court musicians of Tanjore.
My name is Soumik Datta. I am a sarod player and a composer. And the task at hand was to collaborate with the legendary singer Aruna Sairam.
Pamare. Risari. Ne ne re. Pa.
Being a soloist is all about what I can do, how I can improve my performance, how I can get it to levels of excellence more and more. Collaborating means how do I appreciate the same qualities in my collaborator. That becomes paramountly important. Because unless I am appreciating what my collaborator is doing, I can't really collaborate well.
Sarod is a fretless stringed instrument. It comes from North India. It's part steel, part skin, and part wood. And it all comes together to produce quite a unique sound. Back to the Blues is a new commission by the Bagri Foundation to bridge the worlds of Carnatic music, Hindustani classical music, and contemporary jazz. And so blues to me is a sort of metaphor for roots. So back to the blues is back to your roots.